I guess it's really hard to represent color because a sensor is not dynamic, and if I put it up to the sky, really bright orange, but you cannot see it because of the contrast being foreground and background of, and how the angle hits the lens. Right now, it's very nice. So if you think about it, high dynamic range, the sky at its right range and the foreground at its range that we see, combine them together, that makes high dynamic range.
This is me. I haven't done this in a while, but now I'm doing it again. Better.